Bangladesh is situated on the river deltas and floodplains of the Ganges, Brahmaputra, and Meghna rivers. It is a densely populated country. Bangladesh was devastated in the separation from Pakistan in 1972 and then experienced severe food shortages, disease, and natural disasters. Over the last decades, it has been rapidly developing, and the population is now stabilizing with a remarkable density of over 1,000 people per square mile. Arsenic contamination of well water in Bangladesh is often called the largest mass poisoning in human history. Our research group from the Bangladesh University of Engineering and Technology, MIT, and Columbia University has worked together to understand this problem. Over the last decades, most Bangladeshis switched from drinking water from ponds and rivers to drinking groundwater from wells. They switched because the pond and river water was contaminated by disease. Tragically, the groundwater is contaminated by arsenic, 10 to 100 times higher than safe for consumption. As a consequence of this switch in water supply, millions of Bangladeshis experienced arsenic poisoning that causes cancer and heart disease. Arsenic poisons plants in similar ways as animals, and we are currently working on how arsenic in irrigation water affects rice fields. Rice is central to most everything in Bangladesh. It is part of nearly every meal and is the primary source of calories for people. Rice fields cover much of the landscape, accounting for 75% of agricultural land. Village life is strongly tied to the seasonal cycle of planting and harvesting rice. Bangladesh rice is grown by individual farmers who cultivate their own fields. Rice is grown in standing water. In the summer and fall, monsoon water floods rice fields. In the dry winter and spring, rice is irrigated by groundwater. Traditionally, rice was grown during the monsoon, under natural monsoon floodwaters in June. This rice is called aman rice, and some can grow in very deep water of up to several meters. Now a second crop, Bora rice, is grown during the dry season from December to May. It is dry and hot during this season, and pumping groundwater to irrigate provides the standing water in rice fields. Dry season Bora rice is now the most important crop in Bangladesh, and some farmers no longer cultivate aman rice, particularly where floodwaters are very deep. Irrigated Bora rice has greatly increased rice production, enabling Bangladesh to be largely self-sufficient and even export some rice. The groundwater used to irrigate rice is contaminated by arsenic that is naturally present underground. This arsenic, carried by the irrigation water, is then deposited in rice fields and accumulates in the soils over years. Our team of researchers is studying how rice yields are affected by arsenic and what can be done to fix the problem. We found that rice production is reduced by as much as 20% by the buildup of arsenic in the soil from irrigation water. To figure this out, we excavated soil and moved it between small plots in 20 different rice fields, some fields with arsenic contamination and some without. We weigh and record the rice harvested from all these plots. In this way, we compare the rice yield between soil with and without arsenic contamination so that we can determine how much rice yield is damaged by arsenic buildup. We have also shown that the problem can be temporarily fixed by replacing the top 10 centimeters of soil with uncontaminated soil. The problem of providing uncontaminated water, both for irrigation and, more importantly, for drinking, remains largely unsolved. Bangladesh is unlikely to have uniformly safe water until it has piped water from centralized treatment systems, much like the rest of the world does.